The drivers there lined up on the grid under mostly sunny skies. Let's take a look at the Alpine. They might not be in the top three spots, but things could change fast once the race gets underway. And here's the second Alpine. With their starting position in the back 10, they'll have their work cut out for them. The race start is mere seconds away. One of the oldest races on the Formula One calendar. This is the Spanish Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Nice job, well done.
Alpine just advanced. Red Bull gained a place. Who's running wide there? Let's take a look at the replay. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. They've taken that far too wide, and now they're paying the price.
Cars off there.
There's been contact and several cars involved. Let's have a look. Now just focus on the Haas. And there's the collision. It's caused absolute carnage. Oh, there's a spin! We can take a look now. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. And that spin is undoubtedly gonna cost them time. That's a good overtake from Alpine. Let's see what happened there. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. Moving up a place there. Excellent work from them. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it.
Fox in this lap, please.
Sounds like we've had a spin. Let's take a closer look. We're just watching the Red Bull. What a spin out!
So let's box now, please. Box now.
Seems to have been a lockup. Here's the replay. Now we see the Williams here. Oh, and there's the lockup. That's the last thing they'll have wanted. Was that a lockup on the track? Let's have a look. So this was the Aston Martin. And yes, that's the lockup. Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. Dear me, they won't have been expecting that.
box this lap.
I think there's been a lock-up. Let's see what happened there. So this was the Aston Martin. That lock-up could have cost them dearly.
No!
The team are really disappointed with that. I think that was a crash. Let's take a closer look. Now just focus on the Haas. Oh, a nasty crash there. Mercedes moved up a place.
Okay, and that is the checkered flag.
This was a simply stunning performance from the Alpine driver. Great racing from Alpine here today. Some high quality work all round.
That's right, they've made some fine strategic decisions here, and it's brilliant to see them pay off.
After the race, they sit in seventh place in the constructor standings.
For the next Grand Prix, make sure you join us at the renowned City Circuit of Monaco.